I don't want to hear about it. I want what I asked for.
Yes, Farron, of course. I'll see to it.
Well met, sister.
Ronthorn, where is the last batch of alchemy ingredients I asked you
Hello
for?
There.
I'm sure Lord...
Lord Harkon, remember your place. Now, what is our Lord's wish?
I want what I asked for.
Well, well. He wants the chalice, then. You've heard of the Bloodstone Chalice?
Surprised you weren't at the last meeting with
It is a rather well-kept secret. The chalice has been in Lord Harkon's possession for quite some time now. It is, when used properly, able to increase the potency of our powers. He has neglected using it for ages. If he wants it filled now, then grander things are afoot. This is good. Follow me. I'll take you to it. Lord Harkon has never cared to use the chalice, relying on his more than adequate powers until now. This is an intriguing change. Excuse us. I need to fetch the Bloodstone Chalice.
The chalice? Why?
What are you up to, Garan?
Lord Harkon's orders, Orthiolf. Calm yourself. Our friend here has been ordered to fill the chalice.
Really?
Indeed. She's off to Redwater Den.
Well then, best of luck to you.
Vingalmo and Orthiolf are Harkon's primary advisors. I'm sure they're quite surprised to learn that you're taking the chalice.
Do you need something?
Sit down and enjoy yourself.
And here we are. Now, this chalice needs to be filled directly from the blood spring that is the source of Redwater Den. But that's not enough. Once that's done, the blood of a powerful vampire needs to be added to it. Keep in mind that Redwater Den has fallen into... Well, let's just say less reputable members of society now dwell there. It's your choice whether to attempt to deal with them or force your way through. Hurry back. You don't want to keep Lord Harkon waiting.
There's plenty for all.
Hello there.
Hello there.
Well met, sister.
like those eyes you got. There's a bad hunger to them. Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. You ever met one of them cats? Khajiit, I think they called themselves. I hear there's whole...
Long life to you. I am your sword and lead the way. Still here. All right, what is it? What do you need? Okay, got it. What do you need? Okay, got it. Anything else?
Ulfred, patron of the great clan Battlemore. Name I'm sure you know well.
Need a ride?
Don't like those eyes. Got the fleetest deal. Suppose so. Got one all. You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clement?
Not today. I'm just not ready.
Oh.